Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2011 Ford Explorer. We're going to start up front checking the tires, brand new, they just added those. You've got alloy wheels. As we come around the exterior, we just want to look for any dents, dings, scratches. Got one little spot there on the rear door. Rear bumper looks great. Your backup camera is going to be just above the license plate. And as we finish up on the passenger side, just a little bit of minor wear and tear, nothing major. Looking inside the Explorer, you're going to have full power windows and locks, full power driver's seat. It's going to be a black leather seating. Got one little scratch there in the center. Mileage is 112,786. Your information display here, you're going to have AM, FM, XM satellite radio, all touchscreen. Go back to your information display there. Heated front seats, climate control. You do have external controls for your audio as well as climate control if that display screen's a little too distracting. You've got multiple power and USB ports hidden down in that center console. Some additional power options in the armrest. Taking a look now at the back seat. We're just gonna do a slow pan over the seating surface. No rips, no tears back here. All the flooring's in good shape. You do have one additional power option as well as rear air control. It does take two hands to operate that seat, so we did go ahead and drop one down, showing you that additional cargo space you can gain. You can then lay your second row seats down for full pass-through storage all the way to the back of those front seats. Taking another look at the back seat now from the passenger side. We'll go ahead and flip and fold the seats, revealing access to your third row. Third row seating's in good shape. We'll wrap up in the front passenger seat. Multiple adjustments here, some power for the passenger. When we look over the seating surface, jump in here and take one more spin around the back. And that's gonna wrap up your 2011 Ford Explorer.